Hey guys, this is Mark Still Unlimited. I get cracking on with the video today, in a second. I'll put my kangaroo suit in a bit. I'm waiting for a really bright light. I got my kangaroo suit in. Now I'll zoom it back out again and look at it. I want to know what the heck that is. I've just gone for a really long walk and I've seen it. Let it sound again. So what it is, it's concerning me. And if I see the kangaroo not in, out, all the way out, I want to know what that is. So what that is, that's been happening a couple of areas where I keep seeing. It's not as it, I know you can't technically see, but everywhere I see, I keep seeing a bright torch. It used to be like somewhere around there. Nah, I'm seeing that from there. And I want to know what that is. So I So I'm just going for a walk. I'm going to confirm what that is. I don't know if it's either an helicopter, an airplane, a UFO. I don't know what that could be. So. So, I don't know if it's a kind of an explosion. I could have been, you know, 101 or 999 or something, see what it is. But I don't know what it is. So, I started the video from Saturday the 9th of September 2023. Just going up to 10:30, just gone by. Going for a walk. Getting a bit stressed out at the minute. So today, last night I couldn't sleep for a bit, but then I couldn't sleep after a while. I won't call it her girlfriend, Sabrina. Yes, I said it. I know I said it in the video before, that we won't probably not get together. But we have been sorted, so yeah, we are happy to be over. We had like a banter between us just now, and all day technically, but just now a bit more banter. Saying I love you to each other by text, mobile, and FaceTime. Making some plans up for this week, or technically this month, and just feel a bit better today. What it is, I don't know why it is, but it's running flashing. It's just, I know you can hardly see what I'm looking at. Let me just put the torch on. Yeah, but let's see, that's just went like this. See, like, now you ain't dark. Let's see, you can't see this. You're seeing black, but I'm technically seeing this. As you're all seeing it now. I can see, like, that whilst I'm in the dark. While you guys are looking at me like, you know, with no torch, and then technically I'm looking at it like that now, right, the torch on, then technically you guys can see what I see on my phone. But as that did, that was like this, and what that light is, it went, right, it actually lit all the way up. And I wanted to know what that is. So yeah. So today, but I wasn't FaceTime with her for a bit. Then I ain't calling her. I wanted to bring this phone with me. So I ended the call on her. Went for a walk. Sounds like there's a disco on, so I hope you two don't pick my phone up. So yeah, might as well just go for a walk. Just cool down a bit. Yeah, then I waited for my girlfriend to FaceTime again, but she woke up, and that. This path, technically, look a bit better, because some of the stones are coming down, but mainly it's still dangerous up here, I want to try and get some more stone. I want to try and get some stones, and I can put some more stones on this. Try and make it less dangerous, but yeah, it's been dead hot today. I don't know when to play time with Sabina. Pass it day. So we've been moaning about she had an headache and some family friends here saying that they had headaches. I had a little headache and some friends of mine had headaches. Only some friends and that now. And then Sabina went to do something. And then one of the mates just texted me and said, "You want to hang out?" But I went, "I'm just going for a walk, mate." I said, "Oh, can I join you?" I said, "Don't know, mate, because I'm going for a walk on my own for a minute." I said, "Why, are you upset? Are you okay with this heat?" No. So I just had to ring the owner. Because I look at his horses. You could guys can see I got the kennel straight. And it's near me. Since these walls are no good, so this one I'm a good friend, you see. This one I get along with a lot of people. And this is why I go for a very long walk. I try to get along with a lot of people. Try to be friends with them. You see me see, look, it's alright though, then this bit's tilting. But these walls are you're alright, but it's better off using like something like upbuilding sites use like those steel beams. It's better off using them. So, I'm walking home. Yeah, so. I should go to my mate's first and then go home. So yeah, so today it's been alright. I'm going to check to my mates so I see how well they are. I tipped a bucket of water on both the horses. And then I went to see my horse before I get rid on it tomorrow. Oh, it is. It's just sand again, all the way behind here. So I'm seeing a fight. And I tipped a bucket of water on there. And then I wish I filmed it, but I just dumped a load of water on me. But just now, there is a bit of nip in the air. And you can tell, I did have shorts on and I went in, I put longer twice along. And that's how there is a bit of nip in the air. And you might say, well, it's hot. And you're wearing trousers. Well, earlier I was wearing shorts. Now I'm wearing trousers, but I used to wear them. I haven't worn them for a bit because they've been hot. So, a bit of a walk in that. With my mate said he would hang out. I ain't going by the street, so I ain't going to win for like a while. I don't know where I'm alone. And then the girlfriend Sabina rang me a few times, and then I ring her. And so she's okay, and the family's okay. She asked me if I'm alright, and I went, yeah. Saying I love you too, and that. And then I might actually get to see if I got any data, so I went. Hang on for a minute. I can't point the torch off. Because then there's houses, don't think I'm pointing the camera at their house. So I want to know what that light is. I could actually investigate it myself, but. One, at least. So it compares to the houses. Yeah, then I've been for a walk and then I FaceTimed her when I was walking home. And then 10 minutes later when I got home, I FaceTimed her for a bit. Then, yeah, for a bit. Then I went to Bath while she was doing something. And then, time I got out of Bath, Face down, face down. Well, she's done that, because no, they would have done it by now. And face down for a bit, then saying call, then I don't. Daddy will be. I don't know if you did see that, but it happened again, so. And, I want to, yeah, and, well, I was with my dad. I could hear my phone when I was with my dad. And then she started my mobile ringing me, and said, just with my dad. And then I FaceTimed, yeah, then. And then she disappeared and went, got it back again. So, yeah, it's been alright. Then I did my March and Weekly episode 88. Took me a few attempts to do that. But yeah. Just see a torch back on. Yeah, just a couple of bats, stars there. A few stars out in that. So. Yeah, sorted everything out. Now it's just happened there, I don't know if you did catch that. Yeah, but I just want to try to get some of this away with my family that me and her sorted. And, so. And that, yeah. And. Then I've just been on TikTok. And then just uploaded a couple of videos on there. And. There's been a few people have been concerned about me because what's been going on between me and Sabina, family, me, myself. Yeah, I feel a bit fresh that I've just been at the bath. But I could have gone in two baths today, but I thought, no. So I've got like a bit of a backache because I'm from yesterday. But. My right foot's alright, but I kind of, because last night I went on something and pushed my foot like that. I haven't done that. But nah, it's been alright, but till I've just done that. So, and then I've been seeing some of my school friends, and then some, a few college mates, and then some people who I used to work with in the past, or technically. You were at the same thing, but didn't say oh, oh. And yeah. So. Right, guys, if you want to go and watch my Martin Entertainment in Life, go and watch it. So, me and Sabina are all happy being together. And, this is having fun with her family, but. And I'll speak to you guys on the next upload, and maybe seeing Sabina again, maybe. So, if anybody who lives near my local who needs a hand like a shout out to the YouTube and the jobs, yeah, work out a deal to make a bit of money for myself and that. Peace.